The savior of his mission, Montezuma feared the feathered serpent Quetzalcoatl. Destruction soon to follow, complete and total. In the year of the one, read back to reclaim his throne. Cortez was about gold, right down to the bone. The Tlaxcalans could have wiped Cortez out. The Aztecs had a few enemies, helped him out. Cortez and his men, appalled by human sacrifice. Was Cortez a god? Mary made him think twice. A burning while alive sent the Aztecs into shock. Around this Virgin Mary, the Christians did flock. Gold slavery. It seemed to feed. Not sure how, but soon Montezuma lay dead. Not long after this, Cortez and his men fled. Oh, but now would follow the night of sorrow. On that night, many Spaniards death would swallow. Just about got it done. Time would prove this was a fight that could not be won. Gold slavery and Christianity. These are the things that brought you across the sea. Across the sea. With gold, drowned with the weight. Thought Cortez was gone, thought his cruelty had ceased. Smallpox came around on the Aztecs, it did feast. Cortez would return, had some remarkable luck. Life as the Aztecs knew it, Cortez he would pluck. Disease and starvation would shut the door tight. 80 days would pass, would fight with all of their might. Go!